This is what's new in my closet. I love how fresh and fun these fuchsia jeans are from Standards and Practices, and how this ivory lace crop top from Elan really softens up the look. I love wearing these hexagon hoops backwards to show off the diamond spike backing, which I think is really cool. This Belle Noelle cocktail ring instantly dresses up any outfit. I chose these Belle Noelle studs due to their classic yet modern look. This razorback dress is an example of how a belt can really make an outfit. This was originally a low-waisted dress, and I double-tied the cloth belt it came with and added this brown leather belt for more definition. A pair of crisp white shorts are always one of my summer must-haves. I love the laid-back vibe of these silk cotton blend bubble pants. I gave them a harem-style appearance by tucking them into the laces of my espadrille wedges. The result is a very cute and casual look. I fell in love with this top for its gorgeous floral lace detail. For those hotter summer days, I love to have a pair of cropped jeans to stay cool. I thought this crochet romper would be a really fun and flirty look for summer. As you can see, rompers are one of my favorite looks for summertime. I feel like they're very easy to dress up or dress down, and they're very comfortable and effortless. Thanks for watching, everyone. Bye! Check out what's new in my closet on hollardeals.com.